Yulo, good morning, Katakay. Ito na naman po tayo mga Katakay. Ngayong baga, i-explain ko sa inyo yung tips kung paano natin buuin yung box para sa haging plot. So yung mga ka-OFW family, ka-movers family, Katakay, kung meron kayong hindi nyo pa alam kung paano yung tamang box para doon sa hangin plot natin, nandito po ngayon bubuhin natin. Ito mga Katakay, ito yung hangin wardrobe box. Ang tawag sa box na ito ay hangin wardrobe box. Meron itong iba-ibang size. Ang size na lang box na ito ngayon na gagamitin natin ay 50 cm by 50 cm by 115 cm mga Katakay. So ngayon, mayroon po kasi mga Katakay na nagre-request sa akin na bakit daw pwedeng explain ko rin sa English. Sabi ko mahirap na si Katakay. Pero sige, itatry natin. So, all my friends there, all my friends including those requesting me to sometimes speak English. So this is the proper box for the hanging clothes. So especially your dress, your jackets, all the hanging clothes that you want to transfer from one place to another place, or from one country to another country. So all you have to do is you're going to request same box like this. The size of this box is 50 cm by 50 cm by 115 cm. I think there is a different size of box for this hanging water box. This box, we call it a hanging water box. So, let's go. I'm going to fix it. Hanging cloth inside. So if you have jacket, if you have dress, if you have a expensive dress also, so you can use this kind of box if you are going to travel or going to transfer from one place to another place. Especially when you are going from, for example, you are going from the Philippines and you are transferring to anywhere in the world, and you just request your movers to just bring same like these boxes for your hanging. Yan po, mga Katakay, ka-OFW. Ganyan lang po yan, mga Katakay. Simple po. Then, kung makikita nyo po, ito pong box na to ay meron pong guhit dito. So, ito po yung opening. Nakatlo lang yan. Open. Yun. Pwede nyo na ilagay yung mga damit nyo. Ilagay nyo yung mga damit nyo. Saan nyo sasakay. So, yun po yan, ang room yan. Papakita ko na sa inyo. Meron po, there's enough space here. So, for example, you have this dress, the long dress, here you can put inside. Ito po ay sample lang na meron tayong cloth. Ganito po yung maglagay ng cloth sa loob. So, nakaganyan na po yan. Yung mga cloth nakaganyan. So, if you have more clothes, just make it full, no? Punuin lang po natin yung box. Pagka napunuan natin, saka natin isasara. So, assuming na puno na to, isasara na natin ngayon yung box. Klaseng box. So, meron po dyan itong pinaka-wool. This wool here. So, once you're going to lift this box, you're going to open the wool. Open the wool. The other side, there is also a wool. So, you're going to open the wool. And if you can see, there is arrow here. So, the proper lifting is, and when you are doing the loading, the proper lifting is you're going to put your hand here and put your hand here and you lift this. So, ganun po mga katangay. Kailangan po ito ay nakatayo lang. Hindi nyo po pwede ipahiga. Kasi ang tendency po, pagka pinahiga nyo po itong box na ito, halimbawa pinahiga nyo po na ganyan, ang pagbuhat, o pinahiga nyo na ganyan, o pagpataob ang pagkaka-load, o pagkaka-buhat, ang mangyayari po, yung damit po nasa sa loob, tataob po yun at magbubusot po ako. So, yun na po. Tapos na po tayo. Okay, thanks for watching. All my Katangay friends out there, please support my channel. So, yung mga bago pa na hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, please subscribe. Click the button. And if, kung nagustuhan niyo po, please post thumbs up. Salamat po ng marami. Hanggang sa muling pagbabalik. Bye!